Right. What's going on, everybody? And welcome back to some more Medieval Dynasty. Road to 1 million coin. Anyways, I hope everybody's having a good day, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever. Whatever that time of day is for you, I hope you're having a good one. All right, we are going to craft a little bit of meat. Dude's getting a little peckish. And then we'll continue on trying to get another dude for our village. Okay. We got a couple of these. All right, there we go. All right, let's leave our little fire going and let's continue on. Let's go ahead and eat some meat. I've got some cooked. There we go. And we can take a slurp of our water. All right. And we got a new shirt, so we'll go ahead and put that on.
I just don't like conversations about the weather, crops.
All right, there's a couple people here. We'll check them out. Hopefully we have somebody who is... All right, we got a couple dudes.
There's nothing like the grappling pretty good. Of the cozy fire to make you forget you're sleeping outside today.
And you're just average, okay. Yeah, we'll grab you. Great, see you there. All right, so there's our other guy we needed. Yep, and then the house, except... All right, give him a good workplace. Okay, so something we need. We'll go with the herbalist for now. He's also good at production, too. Okay, so this one's kind of tough. He's good at everything. You know, I'm going to go with the herbalist for right now. And the reason why is because that'll actually switch over to the fishing, which I need the fishing. I need the fishing more right now. So we'll go ahead and do that. All right, so he's going to be an herbalist. He may just stay as herbalist. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Anyways, okay, so that guy's taken care of. Let's go ahead and make sure that everything is doing like you're supposed to. Okay, minor. So I get literally one. Let's just get one piece, we'll be fine. Clay's not too bad. Okay, so we don't really need that much straw right now. So we'll drop it down to 15. And let's see, we do need some daub. But we need more stone more than anything else. So there we go. All right, make sure a few minor adjustments. Let's see. All right, so let's see what you can get. Oh yeah, we want the broadband or broad. Don't need as many of this stuff here. Let's do 10% on that. Berries, invalid season. Daisy, true. Invalid. All right, so let's go. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. We'll just do it that way. Okay. So there's that. We still need to get a person on the well, but well, it's not really that important. Because when we need stuff, need some water, why don't you just go there and just, you know, get some water buckets and dump some water in there. Okay. So anyway, it's okay. So we have the barn. We still need to figure out. Okay, so I need to unlock the animal feed and the daub. All right. Okay, he'll be busy doing stuff. I need to get some more fertilizer. How much cash do I have on me? 600. Okay. I can't buy anything because everybody's asleep.
About to change. I felt it.
All right. Let's head back because we don't need to mess around anymore. So we're going to need to get some fertilizer. That's kind of why what you want the pigs, you know, because that way you can make fertilizer nonstop. But let's see. As far as that goes, technology. Is it under? No, this one. In-house. Okay, so we need to. We're almost there for the pigs, so. We could actually spend some time and actually do some hoeing. Drop some fertilizer or stuff like that. And then just have that dude go ahead and... Or we could go ahead and plant, too. Might switch him over to the barn. And beat the hell out of stuff. Oh, we got some bandits coming up. All right. Yep. And like killing bandits in the morning. Okay, copper arrow. Another wooden spear. Got a torch, some more coin. Oh, he's got some cheese, huh? All right, we got 76 coin, bunch of firewood in the basket. Sell the basket. There's that. Meat, stone knife. Another water skin, that's good. Alright. There's gotta be a way I can get my arrow back. I mean, you can't kick them, you can't drag them. And I don't think you can chop them up. Nope, you just... Yeah, all I have is just loot. Okay. Oh, there it is. Got it. If we have 19. Is there any more copper arrows? Surely you can go this far. Apparently I lost a copper arrow. Wow, that sucks. Oh well, them dirty bandits. Next time I'll just throw spears at him. Get that up. Okay. All right, things we got to do. We got to talk to Alwyn. I want to get the farming done as much as possible. But we can open up the pigsty, and that'll be a good animal thing we can use. That way, we don't have to worry about getting fertilizer and manure and stuff. So. Okay. Now I do need to, let's see, manage. Okay, so food items. Yeah, I don't really want them. You know, actually, they can eat whatever. Actually, no, because you can actually sell these food items for a lot more, bread. So they can eat the meat. Actually, they can eat vegetables, so that's fine. I'll leave the apples alone. Actually, nah, we're not never gonna do the vegetables either. Okay, and then water items. They can do buckets of water. Water skins is fine. But all these juices, no. We want to turn those into like wines and stuff like that. Eventually. There's all that. So they have water and they'll have the food of roasted meat. It's easy to get. You can feed your people with it. It's not a big deal. And then everything else we will sell. All right. So let's drop in the apples, some buckets of water, some cheese. Okay. No, we don't want feathers in there. There's some onions. Roasted meats, water skins, meat beer. Okay, and if we get rot, that'd be fine. Rotten meat's fine. And we'll use that for making fertilizer too. Okay, so. Grab that bucket of water. A simple shirt can go over there. Okay, I'm gonna keep one of these bows on me. Arrows. Not worried about selling stuff right now. Keep that stone knife. Okay, not building anything, so we can put the hammers back. We'll keep the spears on us. So I think Mr. Alwyn is going to want a bow. Okay, craft. There we go. Bucket of water. All right, feathers, wood, flour. Yeah, I need that. Oh, I need that hammer. We'll just keep one hammer on us. Inventory. There we go. And bottle of mead, sticks. Wool. We'll sell that bottle. Sell the crate. All right. So one of these houses needed the another rug. Yeah. There we go. All the rugs are put in. Let's see, can I decorate the ceiling just yet? Can I buy anything?
My grandpa used to say, when nothing hurts you, you're dead. Good thing you can see.
Oh, wait, the linen shirt actually. I don't actually want to put that in my. Personal. All right. So we'll get rid of the fur. We don't need it right now. And let's put that knife there. Okay. I think what I'll do is I'll put that guy in the barn, regular barn for now. Move him. Okay, so let's remove him. Sign our workplace. Let's go to the barn. Okay. Let's manage the barn. All right, you can mess with the red green. And okay, here's dub. Animal feed. Hey, okay, we need that. Do I have any logs? I think just making 5 sticks, 1 log. Okay, so we'll need some leather. We'd like 10 leathers. Do I have any logs? Okay, so it's 5 sticks and 1 log. So I need 40 sticks and 8 logs. Okay. Drop down a tree, which is, looks good right here. Let's see here. And we'll use the crafting stations to actually make what we need to make. Okay, so wooden tools. There we go. Grab a seed that we have. Okay, so I guess I make bags here. No. Okay, so I guess the bags are made in a sewing place. All right. So we'll just make a few bags on our own. Let's make 10 of them. Go ahead and grab our seed. Get this fields plowed and sowed and all that good fun stuff. Cabbage seed, yeah, I'll grab that. The carrot seeds. Oat seed, onion seed. I have some poppy seeds? I guess not. Alright. Let's go to inventory. That's unfertilized, okay. Oh, so you don't have to actually hoe it once. Okay. All right. Let's see. Simple bag. Okay, field. Okay, weed is springing. Okay, it could do some. Okay, oat is spring. Rye is autumn. Flax, I don't have. Carrot, spring. Cabbage, spring. Beet, spring. Onion, spring. Okay. Let me go get the fertilizer. Really need to go get some more fertilizer. Let's go with like 50. Woody rye.
But they always need to change stuff.
Okay, rye grains, the straw away. So obviously we don't need straw. All right. Okay, so I need to go get some flax. Okay, so management field. Oh, it didn't take. Okay. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so it's 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. I need 150 fertilizer. And since we're there, we can actually talk to Alwyn. Should have grabbed some stuff to sell, but too late now. We're almost here. Alright. 5 logs and a hammer. Okay. So we basically need to cut down 2 trees. That one's blocked. That one's blocked. You're blocked. With the doggy barking in the background. Always nice. Oh well. Okay, so let's craft a hammer. Go back to him. While I'm okay, so there's 9 crops. 13.
Hello. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Okay, so we got carrots, carrot seeds. Let's go with another 15 of those. Cabbage seeds, okay. Onion. Get 10 of those. Need some flaxseed too. 10 of those. We could go ahead and do the poppy. We'll just get 15 of them. Don't need rye. Wheat, we'll get 15 of those. Okay, so I think I got all the seeds I need. God, manure is so much cheaper. Oh, I won't be able to move.
So long.
Farewell. Crap. That's exactly what I got on me. Crap. Okay, well, I'll have to come back for that. We'll head back. Get what we can get done. Get it done. And then, come back, pick up the rest of our fertilizer. Grab some items to sell. Because I imagine we'll need a little bit more. And in case I forgot anything, too. Okay. Field. Okay, so wheat can be done in the summer. Or spring. Okay, so we'll... So I'll plant this with wheat. I don't think I got any flax either. Spreading the poo, spreading the poo. Or in this case, fertilizer. All right, so that's all the poo we got right now. I guess now I gotta go ho ho ho. What's going on? Apparently the hoe keeps breaking for some odd reason. Well, that sucks. I made a bunch of hoes and then they all broke. All right, well, I guess I gotta cut down a few more trees. That's kind of an interesting bug. Let's see, make, yeah, logs and all right, well, we'll try this again. Okay, wooden tools. Alright. Okay. And I'm gonna drop the rest of the hose. Because I don't want them braille breaking again. Let's put them in here. Hey, we got the pigsty. Nice. Okay, grab another hoe. Alright. Okay, we'll pick those wrestlers up. Alright, so now we have... That's wheat. Okay, so... Six... Seven... Alright, so can we plant more wheat? Yes, we can. Okay, that's all the wheat. All right, so what other grain crops can we plant? We can do oats. We got 32 of those. Oh, wow, it actually locks out what you can't do. Okay. Okay, so we'll do... Two rows of oats. All right, so there's the oats. Don't have any flax. I got carrots, cabbage. Onions. All right, I guess I'll do two carrots. Okay, so then we'll do a couple rows of cabbage, our carrots and cabbage. All right, let me go back to town, get the rest of our manure, grab what items we can and sell those. Let's see, I want to put those hoes back over here. So We don't need to carry those with us. How much do the bags weigh? Not much. Okay. Okay, drop those off. Okay. Drop that off. Okay, we're going to drop all these spears. Not going hunting just yet. Okay, so. Okay, so tools. You sell the mead bottle, sell the wool fabric. Sell that. How much stone do I have? I got 50 stone. Take the 50 stone. Need 50 sticks. And 50 feathers. We'll make some stone arrows to sell. Alright, that'll give us a little bit of money so we can buy a few little things. So I'd like to get some flax. Alright. My dude stinks. Stink of poop. I've got to get the fishing stuff going. Well, I can get a, I'll have a good source of income coming in. There we go. Let's get a drink. See, do I have actually any food on me? Some raw meat. It's over here. Okay.
Do you wish to make someone you like you back?
Okay, I'd like to get some flax. Got the carrots done. I need 15 beet. Yeah, I'd get the flax. Be like 30 flax if I can, but I don't think I'll have the money for it.
Hi, old friend. Only the best products here.
Okay, so yeah, I'll just sell this shirt. Actually, no, I'll need to keep it for summer. Oh, I forgot to make the rest of those stone. Oh, well. All right, how much flax can I get? Oh, I get 30. Okay, perfect. And then, is what, beetroot? Okay, let's sell something else. Yeah, I could sell the copper spear. Might as well. I need the beetroot seeds. Yeah, that's all I get is 8. Alright. Some mead bottle. Could sell them a few of these bags. Alright, I have 8. I need 7 more. There we go.
Goodbye.
Very well.
I wish I could sell my knees and buy some new ones.
Let's grab our poop that we laid on the ground over here. All right. Let's head back. Hopefully we finish getting this done before the day. If not, okay. I didn't talk to Alwyn. Or Alwyn. Yeah, we're already too late, but we can do that next time. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, take that one dried meat. Think about it. I should have grabbed some of this meat and stuff to sell. Oh well. Not a big deal. There we go. All right, so we'll drop off what we don't need. Drop that off. Okay, shirt. Drop that in there. Okay, okay, so what do I need? Stone. Oh, so it's two stone. Tin and tin. Okay. Okay, so that's like all these feathers I have, and the sticks will be about 400. 200. Let's get about 200 and see what happens. All right. Let's turn some light on. There we go. I like crafting in the dark. Yeah, if you want to sell any tools or anything out of stone, stone arrows are actually the best thing. I mean, yeah, it takes some feathers and a few sticks. I mean, whoop-de-doo. But it's only two stone. And out of two stone and five sticks, I can get $2 and a nickel. Or 2.5 coin. I get 2.1 coin out of each arrow. And you get 10 arrows. All right, so that should have gotten rid of all the stone. So we got 200 arrows. So there we go. That should give us some good money. All right. So we just drop off the feathers because we don't need them anymore. We don't need a fur. Drop that off. Keep the bags on me. And of course, torches and hoe. All right. Okay, so you can't. Use up all the fertilizer we have, or that I got right now. Okay, let's start down here. So now we do the old bowing thing. Grab another hoe. Let me grab two of them just in case, or see if I can. Okay. Let's make sure that they're both not going down. Okay, they're not. Alrighty, well, it's end of the day, so, well, I do appreciate everybody coming out and joining the stream, the, not the stream, but the episode with me. There we go again. smash that like button if you like it, and give me a follow if you can. But until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Bye-bye for now.